Clean start. Isis Welch of Wilmington in the middle of the track.